All right, welcome back. I hope you're having an awesome time so far. Our next speaker is Krishna Motukuri. He's the CEO and co-founder at ZIppin. Please join me in welcoming Krishna to our virtual stage.
Hello, everybody. I'm Krishna Motukuri. I'm the CEO and co-founder of ZIppin, and I'm here to tell you how AI-powered checkout for retail is about to change, revolutionize retail. But let me start with the story of how it all started, okay, with a midweek grocery run. It was back in 2014. My wife calls me one day, one afternoon, says we're out of milk and that I need to stop by a grocery store and pick up milk on the way home. So I do that. And the evening on my way home, I go to our favorite grocery store, take one step in, and I'm greeted by a sight like this, okay? Long checkout lines, easy 10 to 15 minutes wait. And maybe I ran into the evening rush hour. For one item, I wasn't gonna wait in line. So I make a U-turn, go to a convenience store, pick up milk and go home, which unfortunately wasn't organic and my wife didn't like that. But this whole episode got me thinking, there's gotta be a better way. You know, that store had, you know, fully stocked, pretty sure they had a whole bunch of milk gallons. And I was a willing customer that walked to the doorfront and the transaction didn't take place, right? Because of this friction, because of this bottleneck called checkout. So that I dug in quite a bit more. And then I learned that Americans waste 37 billion hours each year waiting in lines, okay? This is a, you know, so not only are retailers, you know, losing sales because of friction and checkout, you know, it's a colossal waste of time. Right? So we decided to go ahead and solve the problem. And that's when ZIppin came about. Now, fast forward 6 years, this is the latest store that's powered by ZIppin. It's at the Barclays Center, home of the Brooklyn Nets. And this is halftime. I want to play this video. This is halftime. You can see, you know, thousands of people walking the concourse. Almost all stands are packed. And at the ZIppin powered store, you don't have any lines. You just tap your credit card at the entrance. You don't even need an app. You walk into the store and you can grab whatever you want. You can buy hot food items like chicken sandwich, burgers, packaged goods, even merchandise, like, you know, hats, backpacks, whatever. And then you don't have to wait in line. When you're done, you simply walk out. That's it. And you have saved 15 minutes and had an amazing experience. Okay. And I'm pretty sure you guys are wondering about the technology behind the scenes. So I'm going to tell you about, you know, what we do. And we've built this technology with privacy in mind. The technology itself involves deep learning, computer vision, and sensor fusion. The first step is you simply authenticate using your credit card, as I showed in the video, or a mobile app, if the retailer has one. You can even use your palm vein scan or an employee badge scan if the store is in an office building. You don't need any biometrics, right? So we don't, you know, it's just the payment method that we care about. And once you check in, you enter the store and we have multi-camera, multi-person tracking that works like this. No matter how many customers are in the store, no matter what kind of clothes they're wearing, we can accurately track everybody throughout the store. Okay, I'll play that video again one more time. As you can see, this is what the cameras see in the store. They don't see people's faces. They don't use any kind of facial recognition, right? We're essentially tracking people like dots on a map accurately so that we know exactly where everybody is. The same cameras are also doing pose estimation and product recognition. So they're identifying exactly what the shoppers are doing with their hands, what products they're picking up, recognizing them. When they pick a product, it automatically goes to a virtual shopping cart. When they change their mind, put it back, gets taken off of the virtual cart. And all of this is being done in real time through computer vision. And when the customers exit the store, the cameras know they've exited and the shopping cart is then billed and the receipt sent to the app. That's it. Customers don't have to wait anywhere again, okay? The technology is also built with real world, you know, stores in mind with all the challenges they face, right? We have a hybrid approach. We do some of the computation in the store. All the cameras, all the videos are getting processed in the store. But what we're doing is we don't need heavy duty servers or desktops in the store. All of this is being done on tiny edge modules that are very easy to maintain, okay? And the internet connection itself can be pretty standard. There's no need to get something fancy. Even if the internet is down for several hours, the store is still functional. New customers can walk in. We have a special security protocol on how we authenticate customers. You can finish your shopping, just your receipts will get delayed, okay? And then of course, on the cloud side, we have flexible APIs. So retailers can bring their own app. They can integrate with their existing inventory systems. It's almost like an e-commerce system running in the back end. And if you think this is some fancy futuristic technology, nothing could be further from the truth. This is already happening today. We are up to 50 stores that are live and coming soon around the world. These are all ZIppin powered stores, and there are other players in this space that are adding more stores. So there's US, Japan, Europe, and Latin America. We already have stores. So let's take a look at some of those. I talked about the Barclays Center store. This is a close-up photo of it in New York City. The technology is very versatile. It can support a wide variety of applications. This is a residential market in Sao Paulo. This is an office market. This is a market at the lobby of a 4,000 employee office in Tokyo. This is a store inside a hotel lobby in Yokohama in Japan, and even a store inside an existing grocery store, right? Before an entire grocery store can go check out free, express sections are being created with ZIppin technology. Many urban office goers like to go get a healthy lunch from a grocery store, and this can actually address those use cases. And checkout free tech is actually much more than just checkout. There are numerous benefits to the shoppers. For instance, you get real-time inventory information because the system knows every product is all the time. You can actually search and browse the store's selection from your app, even before you go to the store, right? So no disappointment going to the store and finding it's not there. And once you're in the store, you can even get turn-by-turn directions to any product because we know exactly where the product is sitting. And even if the customer were to move the product and put it on the wrong shelf, we know now that that shelf has it. So we can give you almost like Google Maps, turn-by-turn directions to that store. And of course, highly contextual recommendations, right? Because the system knows the moment you picked up a product, it's in your virtual cart. Imagine your best e-commerce websites that can tell you other products that are similar to that, or what you can do with the product, like recipes and so on, can automatically load onto your phone, okay? So amazing experience for shoppers. The question is, what's in it for the retailer, okay? Turns out that retailer also benefits significantly. Their net profit's about to go up by nearly 3x, okay? And that's because there are many value props. The first one's pretty obvious. Labor costs go down significantly. Any labor costs associated with checkout is no longer needed. That can save retailers anywhere between 5 to 20% of their sales. The second is that the sales per square foot number goes up significantly, right? When there are there's no checkout line, more customers are willing to walk into the store. So you see same store sales go up, okay? And secondly, the technology is very space efficient. As you saw, there's nothing on the floor that we need. We don't even need a checkout counter. We don't need space before and after for people to line up. That saves a lot of space, right? And that's another big 10 to 50% increase in sales per square foot. Inventory operations are streamlined. Store employees get the same checkout free experience or frictionless experience that shoppers get. They just scan at the entrance, and once they're in, they don't actually have to scan products again. They simply place products on shelves and it automatically gets added to inventory. We talked about real-time inventory view, which the shoppers can see, but of course, these can generate real-time alerts. Like as soon as shelf is running low, you can get an alert, you can go restock it, and you don't need, you will not lose sales because of out of stock situations. And lastly, every store can be made a micro fulfillment center for online sales. Most important thing for that is real-time inventory information. If you have that, you can sell on any marketplace, you can maintain your reputation and get sales from any online channel. Advanced analytics. Our technology works by tracking customers' every action at transaction-grade accuracy. So we know for every identified customer what activities they're doing. It's not any different from what e-commerce sites do today using a browser cookie, right? They already know which product you clicked on, which product you added to the cart but abandoned it. And so you can build a conversion funnel per customer in the store, just like e-commerce companies can do, okay? And finally, shoplifting goes away, right? So everybody checks in with their card at the entrance. Anything you take off the shelf has to be accounted for. So it's practically impossible to shoplift from a store like this. And because of all of these things, retailers' net profit goes up significantly. And that's it. Thank you. If you need any more information, please reach out to us at info@getzippin.com.
Wow, thank you. That was amazing. And I know this virtual crowd is going wild with applause because that was awesome. Thank you so much for sharing with us today. For the audience, it's time for you to make your way to your next session. Along the way, make sure you accept your connection request and take some time to check out our amazing exhibits. Thanks so much, and we'll see you around.